And a clerk in Roswell had a gun pointed at her head by some shoe thieves. Surveillance video shows the three suspects entering the famous footwear store, then grabbing some high-dollar shoes. The worker tries to stop what appear to be teenagers. That's when one pulls a gun as she tries to talk them out of it. This is the second armed robbery in Roswell this week.